Hello, what's up guys? Yesterday I faced into some problem in my Mi phone, so I want to share the problem and the solution with you guys. And hang with me till very end of the video, I will give you two valuable tricks. So give me some minute to explain the problem first. Lots of Mi devices, I mean Xiaomi smartphones, have some feature called Game Turbo and Video Toolbox in the special features section in your smartphone. And it allows to use WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook, File Manager, Notepad and the Chrome in the background in a floating little tab when you're opening a game or watching a video. And that feature always useful if you want to chat while watching a video or to search something, whatever you want, using Chrome and during the Notepad or WhatsApp or any other app that I mentioned while playing games. Something like if you want to know what I want to do to get a floater medal in Call of Duty Mobile while playing Call of Duty Mobile as an example. So let's see the problem first. So to see the problem, I want to go to my Call of Duty Mobile. So if I go to the gun turbo control panel, you can see there's lots of apps, WhatsApp, Facebook, Kindred, and many other apps. So as an example, I can choose Chrome. So you can see it is just open the whole app. It is not open in a little small little tab. Instead of that, it's just open the whole app. So we are going to fix it, right? So firstly, let's go to your settings. So I finally realized the reason for that. It took days to figure out. However, the reason for this problem is my fault. So I'm just surfing the settings app to find some hidden features of it, something like that. So I turn on some features, turn off some features. Now I can't undo what I did because I don't know what I did. So after a few days, I figure out the solution. So the solution is here. So to do that, you want to enable UI develop option. So go to about phone and click 4 times your MIUI version. So I don't want to do that because I'm already a developer. And go back and search for developer option. So if you go to the very bottom of this tab, you can see turn on MIUI optimization. It is turned off. So we want to turn it on. Let's turn it on. So if I go to the game again, so I'm going to game turbo panel. If I go to Chrome, so now you can see the problem is solved and it is open in a small little tab. The problem is solved. So I think now you can also fix your problem too. Finally, I want to give some two tricks to you. First one is if you don't play much games, just add whatever app you want you're always using as a game into the game turbo app. Then you can do much things while in your favorite application. So to do that, you want to go to the game turbo app. And you want to click the add button and search your favorite application. Mine one is Netflix, so I'm going to type it. After search result, you can enable it. So I successfully added Netflix as a game to the Game Boost app. Now open it. Now you can see game table is turned on. And go to the game table panel. And you can see there is WhatsApp, Facebook and all other apps. Then you can do much things in your favorite application, and not also that, you can screen share to your PC or a smart TV or your laptop. And the second trick is you can add YT music, I mean YouTube music, and Spotify or any other music player that doesn't support for run in background and play the music while screen turn off. Add those apps in the video toolbox. Absolutely, both Spotify and YT Music is supposed to do that, but it is only for premium users. So if you want to do that, you want to go to settings and search for video toolbox. Then go to manage video apps. Then add those apps. So I'm already add Spotify and YouTube Music as our video app. So if I go to the YouTube Music, As you can see, there is the tab for video toolbox and you can see that feature. You can turn off your screen and play the video. If I click it, you can see the screen is turned off, right? So that's it guys. So you don't want to buy it, right? Now you know how to play music while screen turned off in Spotify and Valuble Music. So guys, that's it. If you heard someone got this problem, share this video to him or her. Thumbs up is always worthy to find someone who already had this problem. So guys, don't forget to subscribe the channel. So let's meet in my next video. Until then, keep updating. Have a good day.